So I wanted to wait till all this, throughout this has been like here for a month now. And there's good stuff. I have a UV light. A new filter. There, I just changed the new filter out last night because it was keeping it up. And I put some live plants in there to help make it look nicer, and a turtle dock on some rocks to help the root system. Look, there's a cricket. Clear it out there. As you can see, all the roots are going good. So are the plants. Here's the whole setup together. And the pots actually help keep the water clearer so I can see them better. So yeah, bye.